Where are we going?
Pueblo, to the lake.
She wants to get on your lap.
Of course.
It's not happening, Coda.
Calm down.
Gary's like, dude, chill out. Can't have a car without dog noses. Thank you. our sweet campsite. Say hi, Ryan.
Hi.
What do you think of this campsite?
Awesome.
It's kind of just an open field.
Kind of like an open
built-in fire pit. And then all the campers immediately directly right next to us. There's our tent. It's attached to the trunk bed of the truck, which is pretty awesome. And there's all the jet skis. And there's Gary chewing his way to freedom. Hey. No. Don't chew that. No. Sweet face. And then another campsite immediately next to us, but this place. That's okay. Don't you think?
Yeah.
You just make like a plate, foil plate, and set it on top of that grill, because that fire pit has a grill thing. That's fine. Cora. Hi, Cora. Incessantly wagging her tail. Always. Always. And we're just hanging out, watching people walk by. We keep getting nice shots of your butt. So we're just making a fire now and about to just grill some chicken, drinking some Colorado's finest water.